What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Earflakes. This is your host, Eros Yusilomboy. I'm a clinical audiologist as well as hearing loss educator based here in Singapore. So, in this blog or in this channel, what we are emphasizing here are some products that my company is providing. So, if you're not aware, I also are taking care of middle hearing implant systems here in Singapore. So, for today's webinar, we'll discuss more about Adhear. Okay. So, for Adhear, it's a bone conduction hearing device, okay, that is used for those patients who have conductive hearing loss. What do we mean by conductive hearing loss? Usually, the diseases that incorporates or which conductive hearing loss manifest are as follows. We have those patients who have atresia, microtia, those patients who have otitis media or otitis externa, or in layman's term, those who have infection in the external ear and in the middle ear, and those patients who have perforated eardrum, and lastly, those patients who have blockage in the external auditory canal. Okay. So, why or how this product work is through the use of bone conduction hearing or bone conduction pathway, we bypass the outer ear and also the inner, the middle ear for us to be able to hear. Okay, so for Adhear, it's a system wherein it composed of external component, which is your audio processor or Adhear 701, and a substrate or place where you need to attach the device. So for Adhear, we put it in an adhesive, as you could see here. So it's placed on the mastoid. And then for the device, we use Adhear to attach it, okay? Like that. However, some feedback from end users that the adhesive would only last for about less than 3 days. So in this particular vlog, I just want to emphasize for us to be able to use the adhesive in a longer period of time, we need to use a barrier film spray. Okay. So for this particular vlog, this is not an endorsement. However, this is also based on parents who know something about taking care of the skin, because usually as time goes by, if we're continuously using an adhesive, the skin tends to become sore. So to avoid that soaring and to avoid shedding excessive skin tissue, we use some protection. Okay, so I think this one is about $30 US dollars. In Singapore, it's about $40. So anyway, we use this one for us to be able to wear for a longer period of time this particular bone conduction device. I hope you appreciate this vlog. So we will start to create vlogs like this to promote more of Medel, and as well as to understand more or how to troubleshoot our products. Until then, this is Eros saying we will make the disabled able by taking care of your device and knowing more about technology in terms of hearing. Until then, see you soon. Bye.